Amendments to the Constitution of the United States of America. Amendment 16. The Congress shall have power to lay and collect taxes on incomes from whatever source derived, without apportionment among the several states, and without regard to any census or enumeration.